might be close.
A bathrobe.
What?
A bathrobe.
Try
it on.
Really? Now we have a robe for when I'm done my bath. Here, don't forget the big jacket. That's for me. Yeah. How about this silk jacket? It's pretty heavy.
Oh, I wonder what you need batteries for.
Oh, don't lift her up.
Maybe.
And these are for you.
Maybe.
One's for December and I think one's for...
Mom.
Oh, that's cool.
No, this one's for me.
Oh, cool.
And then...
That one's from Grandma and Grandpa.
What'd you get, Caleb?
That's our Caleb podcast.
Oh my! Well, this is a big present.
What is it?
Oh, sorry!
You thought sorry?
Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry you got sorry. Here, put it over here, Caleb. Hey, I think you need to open
stocking. Hey, I think I know what my PSP Army gave him. That game. This game was my PSP Army game Santa gave me.
Oh, I think you better check in your stocking too. Why don't you put all your paper on the floor, Caleb? Santa must have saw you.
Hey, they're all broken in the puzzles, right?
Yeah, it is. Now you gotta mix it up. Redo it.
have orange.
Your stocking's so empty. What? These are for December and James.
So we open it on the first one.
What is it, Cassie?
A Barbie notebook.
It's a diary.
Hey, what's this? It looks like a case.
Oh, really? What is that? What game is it?
A PSP.
Really?
God of War, Chains of Indian Pits.
Oh my. Nice. Need help? For what? Bring it over to tell you.
PSP.
Awesome, for your PSP. Here, Casper, what do you have?
Oh my goodness! I got Avatar the game!
Really?
Yes.
No. Santa's awesome.
No kidding. This is the best thing ever.
Are those ones hard?
Yeah.
How to do this? See? Right in this. Yeah. That's the spot. There you go. You can get it. Rip that paper and start it. Do you need help, Phil? Sword in the stone. Oh, put it on your pile so you don't lose it in the paper. What's it called, Kayla? What does it say on the front? What's it called? Ooh, that's really
good. Ultimate Travel Games.
Awesome.
There's only two games. There's the same case that I got and the regular case.
A new dress?